Hello, students. Welcome to ISDS 2000 Business Statistics. I'm going to use a script here so I stay on point, but congratulations, you've logged into PAWS, and that's a big first step, okay? Your next task is to post your introduction in the appropriate area of the discussion section of PAWS. So up at the top of the screen, you should see a link for discussions, and you want to click on that and follow the instructions. Okay, if you need help with this, I've uploaded a handout into PAWS, or if you are in a regular class, I've passed this out. But if you're in the online, you can find the handout in PAWS, and it gives you step-by-step instructions for how to post your introduction into our discussion area. Okay. Now, the PAWS system that you're currently logged into is really where our class gets together for information. In PAWS, you're going to find the calendar, you're going to find your email tool, and typically you can find that under the link for class list. Okay, if you click that, then you can send emails. There's also an email link. You're going to use your quizzes. You're going to be doing quizzes quite frequently. And most important, your Dropbox assignments. Okay, now I encourage you to explore those resources now. When you explore the PAWS Dropbox, you're going to notice that you also have 8 Connect assignments. Okay, it says Connect 1, Connect 2, Connect 3. Okay, click the link to any one of these links in PAWS and read the instructions. Now, this is under the Dropbox, Connect Assignment 1, let's say. You'll notice that you're required to visit the Connect website for this class, and every class section has a different web address. Okay. You'll notice that you're required to visit the Connect website for this class so that you can complete those Connect assignments. They're automatically graded, and they are problems from your textbook. Okay. It's just that you're going to also see them online so that they can be graded immediately. If you purchase a new textbook from our bookstore, then your access code that's used to create the login to Connect is right there packaged in your book. Now, I hope to soon provide you with step-by-step instructions. Okay? Now that you've explored PAWS a little bit and you hopefully have logged into Connect, let's say you've got that done, you need to start doing your assignments, and I encourage you to get on this right away. Okay, these assignments are explained in the syllabus along with detailed explanation of your grades, how it's calculated. Okay, still, it might be easier if you allow me to use a picture. Now, I'm going to include the picture when I post this video so you can look at that. Okay, the first thing that you're going to see in this picture, and I'll try to kind of hold it up, it's going to look like this, a circle, okay, is it says read. Okay, it says read. What we're trying to cover, approximately one chapter a week. Now, actually, you said maybe one chapter every 2 weeks, but you need to follow the class schedule for that, okay? We announce changes or post changes because sometimes we do have to make scheduling changes, okay? It's important that as you read, you keep a note sheet. Now, this is typically an 8.5 by 11 piece of paper, and you might write formulas on there, equations that you need. You might make little notes to yourself. You might write important terms, but this is something that you are going to hand in. Basically, what I do is I give you points for preparing for the test. Okay, the reason I do this is because the test is timed, and you need to be quick, and that reference sheet is going to help you. But also, if you'll do that while you read, it makes your reading much more poignant. You stay focused and you stay on task. Okay? Now, a very important thing, do not submit another student's note sheet. Okay? In the online class, for example, you might choose to type your sheet and to upload it. If you're in a traditional class or a hybrid, then I require you to submit that in your own handwriting, okay? No photocopies. Well, in the online, that might be a little harder, but don't give me somebody else's work. If I lay those sheets side by side and I see that yours is the same as this other person's, then I know that you just copied. So the reason you're doing this is to study and to prepare, and you're getting points for that. Don't forget that.